Dahil you guys are important to us, we invited two of our YouTube members to play with us as well.
Wow, wow, wow! So, if I were you, join na rin sa community at baka ikaw na ang susunod na maging special guest sa mga live shows namin here only on Starhunt's YouTube channel.
Let's call in our two special guests, Denver Bulong and Cherry Ann Arquero.
Hello, hello! Oh my gosh, I know Denver and I know Cherry Ann.
Hi! Hi, my entire queen!
Hi! Hi. Cherry and Denver, ang magiging game natin ay somehow kagaya ng Two Truths and a Lie. Pero dahil we like to add some twist, ang Two Truths and a Lie ay magiging Two Truths and a Lie.
Yes, 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 tama si Amanda. But before we proceed, please, Denver and Chek, can you guys introduce yourselves? Go ahead, Denver.
Hi, everyone. I'm Denver Bulong, admin of Amanda, and supporting her since December. I love ya!
And Chek!
Hi, everyone. I'm Cheng, part ng Team Quincy as well as admin ng Queen Manda.
Yay! Alright, nakinig nyo naman kay Amanda kung anong next game natin. Mag-take turns kami ni Amanda in saying three of our New Year's resolution. Pero isa doon ay mali. At yon ang dapat mahulaan ni na Cherry or Cheng at Denver. Ready na ba kayo? Gets nyo, Cheng and Denver? Huhulaan nyo kung alin yung lie.
Three statements. I'm gonna start to drink my vitamins every day kasi hindi ko siya nagawa last year. I'm going to read more this year. And I'll eat vegetables this year.
Okay, I'll go first. The truth is, you'll take your vitamins na. The second truth will be, you'll read books more. And the lie will be, you'll eat vegetables. I know you.
Okay, Cheng, ikaw naman.
Okay, yung lie doon is yung big sabals.
Yeah. Tama, kayong dalawa. Unfortunately. Why? Kasi I think it all helps sa health. Kaso hindi ko talaga kaya yung veggies. Kaya sa vitamins ang pagkakawi. Pero I think I can try my best naman to eat veggies this year. I will try, but I don't know if I'll do it. So, ayun.
Ready na kayo sa akin? And I want to guess also, ha? Okay! I will say three statements and you guys guess kung alin yung lie. Number one, I will try to spend more time away from my phone. Number two, I will try to eat healthy this year. Number three, I will have a Valentine's date this year.
Oh, Cherry, you go first.
Three?
Which is?
But number three,
okay. Ikaw, Denver.
I think the last one, you have a Valentine's date.
Amanda, ikaw, ano yung last mo?
Yung phone, because you can't, let go of it.
Really?
I mean, malay nila ako yung date, so.
Diba? Hindi mo sure. Well, but as of the moment, the lie is the third one. Yeah, kasi yung first two, tatry ko talaga yung gawin. Actually, I did start spending more time away from my phone. Of course, it's always a yearly thing. I try to eat healthy in the beginning months. Yes, wala. Yes, dahil nag-share kami ni Amanda ng aming mga resolutions, ang ating special guest, Jennifer and Shay, gusto namin kayong tanungin and gusto marinig ng mga viewers ang inyong mga New Year's resolutions. Let's start off with Jennifer.
So, my New Year's resolution will be, I will stop spending money on online shops this year. And focus on my study and to Amanda.
Hey. Thank you, Denver.
Love that. Ikaw, Cheng.
Ako naman siguro for this year, more time with my family. Kasi for the past 3 years, talagang hindi ako nakaka-uwi sa amin. And then, more time with the team. Kasi lately then ako, medyo pawala-wala ako sa team. Yan.
Ang si sweet naman, Amanda, ng ating mga guests!
I know!
Yes, yes, yes! Ang si sweet ng ating mga guests! Thankful for Team Amanda, Team Quincy, and Team Quinanda. Thank you so much!
Sa support niya sa aming dalawa, really appreciate it, and we're happy to see you here. Bye!
Yes. Very true.
Thank you.
We're so grateful to have you both on our teams. Salamat! Take care!
Bye-bye!
I love you both!
Hi, Cheng! Bye, Denver! Hello, StarMates! I'm Quincy!
I'm Amanda Zamora. Please watch Sagutan Love Triangle only on Starhunt's YouTube channel.
And don't forget to join the community now and hit that notification bell para updated kayo sa ating mga recent happenings.